This is a space shuttle heat tile, and this is one you can buy right now. This is my beloved space shuttle heat tile. I mean, this is a legit one. It never flew on a space shuttle or anything like that. And as you can see here, they get fragile over time. They are kind of interesting because this is what protected the orbiter as it was re-entering in the Earth's atmosphere at whatever, 17,000 miles an hour from just burning up with the friction from air. This thing feels like styrofoam. I mean, it feels like a high density foam, but it is silica, I think. I mean, it just weighs practically nothing, and then has some sort of coating on the outside here, and I think all this is meant to not burn up, right? But I've always really loved this thing, even though, like I said, starting to come apart. I've always thought it would be really exciting to own a piece of aerospace history, but now you can own it too with this!